Well, breaking news, NBC4 at 11. Two college campuses in Ohio on lockdown right now after a report of gunfire.
And this comes from our sister station WDTN in Dayton. Central State University and Wilberforce University are both on lockdown after a report of gunfire on the CSU campus. Those universities are both near Xenia. There are very few details at this hour, but we will keep you updated on air and online at NBC4i.com and the NBC4 app.